May is not only Asian Pacific American Heritage Month, it's also Mental Health Awareness Month. And with this pandemic fueling health problems, economic hardships, and hate crimes against Asians, advocates said it's now more important than ever to let Asian American communities talk about their mental health. The National Asian American Pacific Islander Mental Health Association and the management consulting firm Change Matrix hosted a roundtable discussion to shed light on AAPI mental health in the time of the pandemic.
Mental health is also now part of the nightly news with reports of increased trauma, depression, anxiety, and even thoughts of suicide. Tensions are growing as people are afraid of getting sick, of becoming depressed because of social isolation.
And finding help could be even more difficult, as many of these renowned panelists admitted that patient interaction has also been limited.
Folks aren't able to navigate, you know, how to get online or how to have like video chats with providers and the therapists. But then at the same time, you know, just the access, you know, just being able to access care, you know, via those means has been a significant challenge.
Conception said for the Filipino community, there's another cause of stress.
We have a lot of nurses that work in our hospitals and other medical providers, and they have to come home to their families and, you know, deal with the stress of, you know, needing to socially isolate when that's really unrealistic just from an emotional and, you know, physical standpoint.
She said many local governments and associations have also come up with programs to address mental health.
The Hawaii Psychological Association has established a network of providers who are willing to provide free or care on a sliding scale for individuals who've lost their health insurance and require behavioral health services.
Other experts said sometimes the best medicine is a community effort.
Restaurant chains collaborated with us and a volunteer group to bring meals to them with messages of our caring, of our support to them. And in these days and time, it is not about self-actualizing that they need. It is about this, in the hierarchy of needs, you know, tangible things for them, that we are there for them. We still remember them.
A list of resources, including community groups addressing COVID-19, can be found on the NAAPIMHA's website. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.